My name is Felix Francis William Kessy, born in Tanzania, residing in Dar es Salaam. Last year, September 20th, I came over to India, accompanied by Dr. Niza Arab, Managing Director and the Surgeon of Apollo Medical Center of Dar es Salaam. When I arrived here, I was introduced to three doctors, Dr. Nal, Kausik, and Vanisham. Really, I had lost hope of living because I was told that I had cancer, tonsil cancer. But the doctors managed to convince me and say that that is something very small. You will be back to normal. They said the radiation and the chemo, and I went on up to 15th of November. Then on the 6th of December, I left for Tanzania, where I stayed with I stayed there for until March, when I came back for review. Dr. Kausik did the review and cleared me of cancer. That day, I was unable to understand, to believe myself, because I came back to normal life. I say thanks to them. Thereafter, I met Dr. Global, a surgeon, which went on very, very, very successful, and I'm now normal as well. And I say thanks to him as well. I advise people to despair life, but to go to Apollo, they will revive you back to life. Thanks.